Mohini. Mohini talked about desire. I think in the first chapter of desire, many people will confuse that it talks about money, putting a definite money, and then follow the steps, six steps, what you know that book talks about. And the mistake what we do is because the book talks about money, we think it is talking about money. Desire means having desire for money. Actually, the book is not talking about that. What the book is talking about is, which is even I had initial doubt, and when I talked to Vijay, Vijay clarified my doubt, is that while you go through your vision, while you go through your wheel of life, while you start finding what kind of meaning you want to create out of your life, every dreams of yours will have some price. If I want to have a better life, if my imagination is to speak near Madison Square Garden at least once in my life, to share my life story, to speak in that particular arena where 30,000 people are watching me or whole stadium is watching me, what kind of price I have to pay? First price I have to pay maybe around 10 to 20 lakhs to improve myself, to invest on myself, just like Vijay has done a lot of investment on himself. Or maybe I have to also spend enough time. I have to also spend enough time on improving my skill set and my personality. I have to become more wiser. I have to become more mature. I have to become more strong mentally, emotionally, so that I can handle tough situations. So these two things I can monetize. It's like you go to a restaurant. If you want a chicken biryani, you will be having an MRP, right? 230 rupees MRP. If you want to go to, let's say, CCD Cafe Coffee Day, you want a Devil's Own, cafe. Devil's Own is a cafe, I think. I don't know what to say. Yeah, cold coffee. Now that will cost around 230 rupees. So all of your dreams will have a price in terms of money and time. And that once you add all of your dreams, when I started adding, it was coming more than 40, 50 crores. Why should I even think small? I used to believe I want, I had a dream home of my own. I put it in my dream book, and that cost around $5.98 million. And architect of that guy is Brian Foster, and he's architect of Sylvester Stallone. If you heard of Sylvester Stallone, who's Rocky's this one hero, and he built that kind of home, and I was super amazed with that home. I wanted that kind of home in my lifetime at least once, where it reflects my personality, and that costs money. So $5.98 million is how much in rupees? You can just calculate it. It is at least minimum 15 to 20 crores already, right? So if my dream MRP is 20, 30 crores, what I'm going to do about it? That is where I'm start put my dreams in the paper. Achha, this is my dream. This is what. So definite goal is 25 crores dot. I want this much of money. And this is what I'll start repeating it, repeating it, repeating it, and start visualizing it. And then dhire dhire karke, whatever goals, whatever vehicles I'm choosing right now, let's say with Vijay, I'm working on an idea to first become financially free so that I come out of my job and completely full-time pursue my passion, full-time pursue my dreams. Maybe that is my first short-term goal. Maybe after that, I might, all of us, maybe Bharat, Supra, all of us, we might take this Own Your Life, or we might take Peak Impact Mentorship to a new level where we can change Indian education system. In spite of being in IIT, I realized after studying Rich Dad Poor Dad, as Swati told, it gave me a slap on my face. What did I do after studying so many book? What did I achieve ultimately? I am just limiting all young generation in India. 70% people are young, and they're limiting their thoughts because of lack of proper education. And I want to at least educate them with these four books. I think that is more than enough for them for a start. And how will I reach all of them? So if I don't reach them, then my goals are not achieved. So when the dreams are so high, the prices are also very, very high. And that is when you go reverse engineering, and then desire, that burning desire, will come into the picture. And whenever I fall short, whenever I feel I'm losing meaning of my life, whenever I feel ki yaar yaar ye to cheez koi aur kar hi lega na, then I step back and again visualize what can that output, what kind of happiness it will give. And that happiness will give you goosebumps in your tummy, and you'll get up and you'll tell, no matter whatever happens, I don't even care about the world, I'll make it happen. And that kind of energy will give you a lot of hope.